What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Stranded Deep. This is episode 5. If I remember right, episode 5 most likely. As you can see, we're back on our island, starting back where we left off. Last episode, we found the endgame plane, and we almost died a couple times. As you can see, my health is very low. This episode, we're gonna most likely try to heal. I have to figure out how to heal in the game. I haven't really figured out how to heal. I know the you can heal with bandages, but that is mostly for bleeding. But I'm not bleeding, just my health is just low. So I have to figure out how to heal. Also continuing, you can see that we expanded a little bit more on that side of the raft there. We just have to put a weight on a floor on that side of the raft to level it off. I might do some sticks or something, but we'd have to see. If I'm doing a stick floor, I'd have to chop down one of these trees because I think I'm almost out of. Oh no, okay, I still have a. I have a bat in my inventory, by the way, for some stupid reason. So I still have this piece of luck here. You guys can barely see it because it's freaking dark as shit right now. I think I need a rope also. Lashing, that's. One of the yucca plants is free, so groom. Oh, we don't need the lashing apparently. It's just the four. Oh. And now it should be level and we should be able to properly steer. First of all, let's cook the stuff we have on us. Crap. I was gonna keep this, you know what, let me cut down the taller tree. Oh god, watch out below! Gee, wow, that thing went flying. And just farm them out for a bit. You guys definitely are not gonna hear my mouse clicking because I have a suppressor on OBS, so you guys won't hear that though. But I was just literally spamming my mouse. I do have another bat in my inventory. Oh god, that thing is like, gross. Oops, I swear I was holding E there. Yeah. That's definitely disgusting. Alright, so we're just gonna sit here for a while, cooking stuff. I have to extinguish fire once we're done to save on fuel, level up and cook in there. Surprisingly, how do I not have? Okay, which one is done cooking? I'm still cooking. Save on the I could have made an what do you call it, bow? But I gotta watch my step. Because I can't afford to get poisoned though. My life is already low. I'm gonna spend a couple minutes just hunting crabs and watching out for poisonous starfish like that one right there. And that one there. There's friggin' poisonous stuff around here. If anyone in your comments know how to like heal or stuff, let me know. That's the plan for the antidote, by the way. In case I get poisoned, which I'm trying to avoid now. There is where the crabs were. Got you. Gotcha. All right, too much. Let's look into the what are we doing? Need some water. Okay, let's see if we can figure out how to heal now. I don't have a broken leg per se, but it shouldn't be that. It shouldn't be aloes either, because that's for sunburn. Should be bandages. Oh, that's still burning. Do I have anything in the oh wait, I had planks. Bloody hell, man. I'm right, I should be able to carry. Find one that's completely empty. I'm stuck on a tree. Okay. 400 of them. If anyone of you guys in the comments know how to, as I said, heal, just drop it down below so that I can finally heal my character. That said, let's go for a long sailing trip this direction. Looks like I need a tiger shark. What does this do? Okay, I already saw that poison thing to my right there, so I'm definitely not gonna head there. Crabs. So hope that we don't die. Especially by ending stupid. Like a crab. Or a snake. I don't know if this is the plan that you use to heal, but I'm gonna try it anyway. Since I have a lot of coconuts on this island, I might as well just try it. After all, what do I got to lose? Not a damn thing. This island seems to have not that much of a threat. In the sense of, do I have a lashing on me? Did see some yucca plants on over here. Oh, that's a bread boost. I forgot that that's what that's for. Oh well. No harm in having it in my inventory. I need some water. I'm just gonna probably knock down a coconut and. Yeah, my health is extremely low. Let me just get what I came for and get back. There it is. Okay, dodge that. Make one more trip, watch out for that poisonous thing there, watch out for the crab because my life is low. Almost lost my raft, if I bet. I might as well pick these. These are one of my inventory right now, so I might as well pick the rest of them. I don't know. The poisonous stuff is right there, the crab is there. Somewhere around the crab and the poisonous starfish. Up into this here. And over onto a raft. And then back home again. Didn't explore that island that much. At least you know the island is safe. You can always come there when we sort out everything with our. Who didn't want that? Alright, so we're done with the exploring for today. Need water, I'm gonna drink. So, because I know I should have water inside here. Need to top that back up with some fiber. Awfully low on health. I was gonna just put a bench in my Oh, chef. Oh, that's about just build a shelf and then probably store some stuff here. Alright, so I have the shelf. Hmm. I'd start working on the farming. One lash and one stone tool. Okay. I saw stone somewhere. If I don't find it, then I'll just probably mine the rest of the stone deposit we have. So I have two corrugated, so let's do the corrugated farm plots. All right, so we're getting into the farming.
Six. Oh, we'll take it from there. I'll get mommy one of the boats now.
You know, I should have just brought back the fruit that I ate on that island. God damn it, man. But to my knowledge, when I just started the episode, we had a potato plant somewhere here. I think this is it, right here. It doesn't look like it has any potatoes on it. I wonder if I can plant the... My first time getting into farming, by the way, if you guys are wondering. Ah, you can. Okay, just a test to see if I can plan that. Test number two, can you plant a coconut? No, you can't. That would have been funny. So yeah, I should have brought back the fruit that I found on that island so that I would have it on this island. But silly me did not bring it back. Anyways, that will be it for this episode. Hope you guys enjoying the series so far. Drop a like and subscribe, hit the bell icon if you guys want to see more. Stranded Deep on the channel, LSVFRs on the channel, and any other series that you guys interested in seeing. I'll see you guys in the next one. You guys had a lovely weekend. I'm out. Peace.